Good morning, everybody. I'm filming on my phone because Drew has the memory card to the camera. But I just wanted to say hi. We are headed out for a little Valentine's Day staycation today. So we're gonna vlog the whole thing. I'm super excited. I'm just wearing my little Chanel printed sweatshirt, some faux leather leggings, snow boots because there's so much snow out there. Coat is from Zara. My little new hoops that I got. Phone cases by Glow Cases. We're gonna head out. So take it with us. Say hi. We're en route to our Valentine's Day staycation. Headed out east. Are you excited?
Very excited. Can't wait to get out.
We're going to a really cute little trendy hotel. Yeah, exactly. We just need like a night out, like, right? Quarantine sucks, haven't been able to travel, but we're going to a really cute, trendy hotel that actually owns a restaurant that we really like, so we're curious to try out the hotel. We're only staying for a night, but we're gonna vlog the whole thing. We're going out to dinner tonight. We're getting couples massages tomorrow, so it's gonna be nice. It's cold, but we're bundled, and we're just gonna enjoy it, so we'll take you guys with us. Journey starts now.
See ya.
Something bad is about to happen. Where are we at?
Donald's.
Secured the goods. Yes. Oh my god, I haven't had this in so long. Yeah, large is really big. We should have got a medium.
Where's our drink?
She didn't get it. Babe, why do you do this every time we go places? You don't look. You just walk away.
Should I turn around?
I want a Sprite, but I mean, okay. Whatever.
Should I get a Sprite at one of these shops? Christ.
I mean, you're right here at this point. You might as well just pull back in.
What? McDonald's?
No thing?
Yeah, we're gonna have to wait online again. Excuse me.
Oh well. It wasn't that long.
Can I have a fry?
Guys, this is the thing. I have to feed him when we eat in the car because he doesn't like to get his hands greasy. Like, so annoying. I can't really reach that far.
You now.
Also didn't even see like how much sauces she gave.
Well, I got two barbecue.
Only two? I think we should ask for another.
You wouldn't even realize.
Nope. I definitely wouldn't have.
Oh,
Australia. There's four cards.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
You too.
Okay, we got it. We came back. Like, you just need soda with fast food. And the fact that they forgot it, like, we had to come back. So cute. We have arrived. Oh my god, it's freaking adorable. Probably so beautiful in the summer. Wow.
Home sweet home.
Mm-hmm. We're here. Excited?
Very excited. Are you excited?
Mm-hmm. We're gonna go. They have little casitas, they're called. Sorry, you wanna go get our stuff?
No, sure.
Finish.
They have little casitas, which is like a little hut looking thing, like a glass hut, but there's heaters inside, so it's warmed. And they don't have a bar here, so we bought our own wine. We bought some sparkling rosé. So I think we're gonna pop that and then go have a drink in the casita. And then we have dinner reservations at 7:30. And then we're just gonna chill. We get breakfast in the morning and couples massages. So pumped. Okay, my life has been made. There's an espresso machine for the morning. And a cute little espresso mug. I'm so excited. There's two? I think it's one. Big one. No? I don't know. Which one do you want? The couch or the chairs? Couch? I think. Okay, shut it behind me. Oh, it's so cute in here. Oh, it is warm in here. Oh my god. This is just so adorable. I can't handle it. Our room's over there. The water's down there. Oh, I love this. We brought our sparkling rosé. It's the good stuff.
It's Bedell, our favorite spot.
Oh, woohoo! I feel like you can't get in trouble for this either when the place doesn't even have a bar for you to buy drinks, you know?
Yeah.
Yay! Oops. Cheers, baby. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day, guys.
To our Valentine's staycation. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
They got a couch. Should have asked for an upgrade. That one's cute. Oh, look at this one. Our looks for dinner tonight. We're heading out. Finishing our drink. Oh, you're bundling up already. Ooh, you look fire. I love this fit. Can you give us the deets?
I think these are ASOS jeans, Adidas shoes, Louis belt, dress sweater.
Ooh, you are so cute. No, you gotta tuck this front of your shirt in so you can see the belt. You know the drill. Super fab. Oh, sorry. Love you.
Love you, baby.
So adorable in here. A little authentic Italian. Okay, here it is. Oh my god, it's so good. This is burrata ravioli. Go ahead, dig in. Do the honors, would you? Okay, you have to take the first bite for us.
Do you want a bite?
No, I want to watch you take the first bite. Oh my god, that was a big bite. Is it good?
Delicious. Really good.
We'd like to put it in your plate.
It's massive ravioli. It's literally the biggest ravioli I've ever seen. Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
About to share this.
It's huge. That whole thing is stuffed with burrata. Yum. He's on a second glass. I'm not. I'm lagging behind, but that's okay. We got.
Got you two beautiful roses for my beautiful lady.
Thank you.
Happy Valentine's Day, baby.
You're Happy Valentine's Day.
I love you.
I love you more. Now we are watching Summer House commercial, chilling. We're gonna sign out here and we'll be back in the morning for a couple of massages and breakfast. I'm so excited. And then we'll venture out for the day and see where we end up. Sounds good?
Good night. See you.
Signing off. Oh my god. This is the cutest ever. Can you open the curtains, babe? Oh, it looks so pretty out there right now. Oh, I love that. Oh. No, no, keep it open. This is so fun. Just got up. I was wide awake from 3:30 to 6:30 because I was late. It's really annoying. Big with cream cheese, coffee and OJ. Got some yogurts, another bagel, apples, granola for the yogurt, some jelly. He's not eating his bagel right now. He doesn't eat breakfast. He's crazy. So I'll enjoy by myself. Just finished a couple's massage. Got us feeling zen and sleepy. What'd you think?
It was good. Could go for another one.
Yeah, it was really good. We're like tired now. Go back to bed. Hey.
Definitely
gonna
go back to bed. Love you, Dave. Thank you, baby.
Welcome. Tricep. You look so French.
Yummy.
You don't like it?
No, I do. It's good. Should I just kill it?
How is it?
Delicious and delicious.
Yeah, I'm take your mask off.
Yeah.
But usually, like, I tell you what to pack, or like you ask me, you know, like what you should wear, and like for some reason, I forgot. Like, I was so, I don't know, concerned about my outfits. I forgot about yours, I guess.
Where are we going, Starbucks or Dunkin? We can get Starbucks down
for it. Yeah, we can Starbucks down for it if we want Starbucks. What are you in the mood for more?
I go for Starbucks.
Okay, I could order it on the app then. So, today is Valentine's Day. We're back from our little staycation. We had the best time. Today, we're just gonna kinda lay low. We're gonna go to an open house. And then we're gonna drive by another house that we wanted to look at. It's not open today, but we're just gonna drive by and take a look. Get some coffee. We love to do this. I feel like we like to just, this is what we do. We just like get coffee and drive around, right?
We like to
stock
hang out.
Houses. We like to hang out, but especially drive. Like, we have a thing about the car.
Yeah, but we're not gonna walk all these places.
Well, yeah, I guess that's true. I don't know. We like taking drives and just chatting and drinking coffee and listening to music. So that's our Sunday today. I'm thinking later, we're not gonna go to dinner because everything's probably already booked and gonna be super crowded, and we went to dinner last night. So I think we're gonna hang home and do like maybe some meat and cheese and chips and queso.
Definitely chips and queso.
Our fave, just all our fave junk foodie snacks. Maybe some wine, we need a bottle of wine.
Definitely need some wine.
Oh, we have all that sparkling rosé though. I mean, do you wanna drink that again or not?
Up to you.
I feel like maybe I want red.
Okay.
Do you have any red at home, Adele, or
no?
No. Alright. Just got our Starbs. We're really basic coffee drinkers. Grande iced coffee, 2 pumps of caramel, and half and half. And he's even more basic. Iced coffee with half and half. Cheers. V-Day coffees.
Hit the spot.
Yep. Nothing better. Nothing better. Maybe.
Worried about fucking blocking other people if I chill you.
It definitely had potential though. Like, it was a little out of our price range, I think, for the amount of, like, he even said, he's like, it needs like $100,000 worth of work. You know, which is a lot. And then the taxes weren't cheap either. So, I think we definitely need to find like a happy medium.
Taxes seem the trickiest part.
Yeah, you can find like a great property, but then the taxes are through the roof, and it's like,
is it worth it?
Yeah, it defeats the whole purpose. But also, that house was pretty old. Like, I wouldn't have expected the taxes to be that much. Usually, older homes, it's not that much.
And it's on a double yellow.
Yeah. Having a little Valentine's Day feast at home with Bachelor. Some Tostitos, some Chianti, chips and queso, obviously. I like olives, so I have a small bowl of olives. This is a truffle pecorino romano, some spicy supersod, some goat cheese, and some triscuits. You pumped? I said the queso. Quesos are number one in this house. This concludes our Valentine's Day staycay. Are you sad?
Very sad. Very
nice.
My hair
is a mess. I need to fix this in the car. But we're out. It was fun.
Thanks, Aqua.
Yeah, shout out to Aqua. Definitely check them out. It was a really, really nice staycation. Maybe we want to come back when the weather's warmer.